Heavy rains and then 50 to 10 degrees.